there's nothing like it. You know, they produce something on stage, and it makes you feel. You know, it affects you, which is something you don't really find anywhere else.
And of course, we're getting a wonderful new show tonight, but we're also soon to lose Miss Saigon here in London, being replaced by the nasty Aladdin. Are you sad to see London losing such a brilliant production?
Of course I am. It's always sad when something you love goes away, right? But, you know, I'm looking forward to the next phase of my adventure, which is going back to L.A. To be with my family and to do my L.A. thing. Which I kind of miss. I would like to do those things again, TV and movie.
Looking back just now on your time in London, what is the fondest memory you take away from your time, particularly, I guess, with Miss Saigon?
Oh my God, there's so many things. The What's on Stage Awards, the Olivier, a lot of fond memories, and making new friends, you know, from other shows, meeting actors, you know. I will always treasure that.